Hey, it's Bob Duffy from Intel here, and we have a very special TechCraft. This is a tech tip episode where we are walking through using AI Playground, and I'm going to demonstrate how to install custom Stable Diffusion checkpoints and get them to work in AI Playground. Let's look at adding and using additional models in AI Playground. Under the settings, you'll find manual mode, and when selected, you have options to manually change features like checkpoint models used to generate an image. Here, you can see under the Image Model menu are checkpoint models installed for AI Playground. And on my system, I have more than Dream Shaper and Juggernaut installed. For example, I can select Epic Realism, then hit Generate on this existing prompt, generating an image more in the style of that model. Installing and using alternative models can generate images with specific styles more predictably. In this case, Epic Realism creates a more photorealistic image than Dream Shaper. So let's walk through where to get models, how to install them, and use them in AI Playground. One place to get models is CivitAI.com. Here you will find numerous models across many styles and looks. First, go to the Models section, then select Filter. I'm looking for models for standard resolution output, so SD1.5 models, and I'll select Checkpoint as the model type. This gives me a list of models that match with visuals that show the type of output they generate. As we can see, Epic Realism, which we just used, is photorealistic, while Dream Shaper is more stylistic. I'm going to add another stylistic model. So let's select Rev Animated. Once you click in, you'll find info on the models, and you can click on a sample image to get the prompt and info used to generate. This is a handy reference for using this model. You have various model options. You can select a pruned model, which will be a smaller model, saving on disk space, or you can use the latest model. Some models require you be logged in to download. So log in and be sure to check the model license and terms before downloading, especially any restrictions. To download, click the download icon. Select the model and it will download to your PC. To use AI Playground, move the downloaded item to the checkpoint folder in AI Playground. You'll find that location under the Models folder where AI Playground is installed. Within Models, go to Stable Diffusion, then Checkpoints, and drag the downloaded model here. Next, back in AI Playground, go to Settings and be sure to select Manual Mode. Scroll down to that Image Model pull-down and click the Refresh icon. Rev Animated is now available to use. I just select it and click Generate. AI Playground will load that model and generate a new image. I do advise, however, that you look at some of those images at CivitAI, check out their settings for things like schedulers, steps, and CFG, and adjust these in manual mode. Good luck. Ah, spider, always the spider. Oh, you're still here. Well, you know, I hope you enjoyed that. And if you did, please like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel, because that way you'll get more TechCraft videos, because there are more to come. But until next time, I'm Bob Duffy. We'll catch you later. Okay, you're mine this time. I got you.